Hi, welcome back to a Family Survival. About like 2 seconds ago, Blaine invited me, so he should be online to play with, but first, we gotta quickly choose a new derp skin. So, which one? It's Derp Dan. We'll be Derp Dan TDM today. And so,
yes, I'm gonna join him if it lets me. Which it might not, but I hope it does. Maybe this is the only problem. Because I hope that we haven't done anything with the only problem. Maybe it won't, but maybe it will. But I'm gonna go into one of my worlds. And I'm gonna invite him. Oh, I'm also going to invite Pizza Man. We'll invite him a few times. Lives here. What about Pizza Man? He's here. Alright. Where does he go? Pizza Man? Yeah. I know the last video was called Finishing the Third Floor, but that didn't exactly get done. Will Pizza Man join? Well, if he doesn't join, you can't exactly play with him. No! I'm mad. I am angry right now. You're probably wondering why there's another thing sort of added. Another video added. Let's be genuine. Another video added. To the Sound Survival playlist. It's because. Hold on one sec. Jeff recorded one. You might know him as Jeff the Cow here on the internet, but he recorded an episode on his channel. I wanted to add that to the playlist because hey, it's Asylum Survival. Soon I might also add Sir Pug's episode.
Yo.
Is he gonna come? Is Brian gonna come? Is Brian gonna come? Wait, what's here? It's a sign required hardware, blah blah blah, getting upgrade. Alright, let's see. Topic. Let's see. Done a lot of these. Mention discover some new files. Make a hole. I'm an idiot. All I have to do is make a hole. Let's see how much wood I have. Is he gonna join us or what? Is he actually gonna join? Because I can't feature him in the title of the video if he doesn't join. What? Why does this always happen to me of all people? Why me? Why me? Especially while I'm recording. I could be recording for like several hours and it just crashes. You never know when Minecraft's gonna crash on you. Blaine doing. Blaine, I just want you to do what? Maybe. He's on his world, right? Yes. No. 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 It says he's playing. I can't join him. I can't have him join me. Join me. Why can't he join? It's not that hard. All you have to do is accept the invite. Then again, just be annoying. I don't care. Right, finally I'm getting some tools. Will he join go? How do you get mob heads? I don't know how I said that. Can you tell me below if you know how to get mob heads? I'm happily killing
creeper head or something. Get camouflage achievement.
Diamonds to create an enchantment. You know what? Let's go find lava. Yep, let's go find lava. First, I need buckets of I need iron. Alright. Let's start by going to go find iron. Take a mine. Yeah. Of course, he's giving up on me. What am I doing with that horse? I feel more cheap because I feel like Dan TV now. I have Dan TV skin, or his derp skin, but someone edited his modern skin, which is wearing like a blue hair instead of brown hair. Is this cool? I think this is cool.
up and make another pick. All that digging just to find that it was pointless. Great. Why does this have to be so difficult? Ooh, pizza man. 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 Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom. And, alright. Pizza man. Pizza man. Pizza man. Make sure to comment down below. Hashtag pizza man. For... or if you want pizza man, come. Oh, sorry about the notification if you see it. Follow me on Skinseed. It's like, follow me on everything. Pizza man, why are you not joining? You're not joining. Pizza man, we have a problem if you're not joining. There's a famous YouTuber here who wants you to join. Well, the YouTuber is recording a Let's Play video, and you have the chance to be in it, I think you should be considerate. That's my house right over there. Back to the mine! Oh wait, I completely skipped baggage. The cool thing about having more people here, Pizza Man, I will give you like shovels and stuff. You know what? Since he's clearly not coming here, maybe I can go to him. Then again, maybe not. Okay.
That was unexpected. Pizza man.
I should only have invited him once. You know, someone's inviting you to be in their YouTube video. It's very rude to just ignore them several times.
I told you if they're declining it, so I know he's not declining it, he's just not answering it.
Okay.
Pizza man. Pizza man.
Join me already.
You don't even know what I'm doing, so there's no reason for you to wait for me.
Red Lobster, bum 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 bum.
Hey, Robin's bum. Bum 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 bum. This person clearly calling for you. What should you do? Should you explain a reason for them, or should you actually go to?
To have another lonely episode? Another boring, lonely episode of Asylum Survival? Is that what's going on here?
Because if so, that's fine.
Give me two more bucks. I have four bucks of coal in there right now. person wants to play with you, what's the obvious thing to do? God. I'm not giving up. If this guy wants to be a jerk, that's fine, but I'm still not giving up. You always need some normal coal and you need your blocks of coal and you need your lava buckets. This guy wants lava and buckets and why did I not make a bucket? Because, funny story actually. It's because I want to make obsidian by mixing, you know, classical mixing the lava and the water together to, you know, not risk your life as much as you would to stay in Minecraft. And I don't get obsidian mine. And go the other way. Deeper into a mine. That's where you find lava. The deep dark area. Let's go back over here. There's down here. Is that wait, alright, it's yeah, it just hasn't loaded quite yet. I don't know what I'm trying to use my iron pickaxe for. We need to use stone to break so we don't waste our iron pickaxe before we even find diamond or anything that you need an iron pick for. my raccoon is cool. Because everyone needs to mind some up and cool ones, you know? I mean, I know, like, some people just struggle, but, you know, I was doing that method for long enough. You know, I'm gonna get lost again. If you don't know what I mean by again, I mean literally again. No! No. Alright. Okay. So, that's my old choice, just find out what would happen, and what will fall if I dug one piece of gravel. The gravel effect. Hip hop. The butterfly effect. What even happened there? I don't even know what really happened. You know, maybe right now curiosity won't help me. I've been so blind. There's so much iron over here, and I've just been so ignorant. Ignoring it. I know I'm missing a lot, but lava. Curiosity is never the best answer for anything. Oh. I can't kill me. You're kill me again. Good. Anyways. Oh no. Did I bring wood? No, I didn't. But I did find butter, people. No. Deeper. I guess. Deeper into the mine. Deeper into the mine. Let's see. We don't go up. No, I don't think today I want to die. I can't fall into lava right now. Right now is not exactly the right time I would fall into a huge pit of lava. What was the decision? What would it feel like if you killed me by shoving me into a pit of lava? Name tags. Ooh, 14. Iron. Free iron. Okay. That's actually a whole lot of iron. Iron. Also, my wheat bread. Alright, no one is online. Interesting. Oh, that was close. Oh. get you cornered. Oh.
Except, if I accept it, he can't say no. He's invited me. I'm clever.
If you quit inviting me, maybe I could join. I'm going to invite him since he's obviously online. I can invite him. Pandora. Since I'm going to invite Upwith. AKA Blaine. Going by Blaine. Yes, he's here. I am lost in a mind. You know what? I tried that. I'm so sorry if I could forget I'm stuck in my mind. Your Xbox Live friend is stuck in my mind. What do you do to help? I don't know. Nothing. No big deal. Thank you. butter, butter. Oh, I see him. No. Oh, God. He's moving further away.
Alright, well, that was interesting. He at least, I think, helped me get back onto my feet. Thank you.
We're playing if you would shut up with the invites. Goodbye stuff. I didn't earn you. It's fine. All I truly earned was the hat and the boots so I could get them again. Chain boots. God. His brother tried to steal a phone, so apparently the only problem, who apparently is the only problem, won't be with us today. I just stole his bed. Wait, what's this? What's, alright, I'll take it.
Because it said look.
Oh, yes. Load it.
That was funny. Bro, guys, this is really exciting. If you're even still watching this, you should be, because he's back to his old skin, which I'm glad about. Oh, I need experience, I forgot. No. Conquer something. Alright, cool. Kill something away. Yeah, this was my horse. That was. I need to make the funeral. He's eating it. He probably saw my Alpine High School flying food and how we ate it. destroy diamonds. People actually do that. They will just go to someone's house and steal all the diamonds. Okay, he said follow me. Alright. And do you leave her? Alright. I'm stuck, I fell. Help me. Help me. What are you doing? Help me. Right, he threw down the dirt. Dirt back. It's still done, and you noticed it.
is this? Is this a prison? And a sand sign? Oh! He smacked me. I let him out and he smacked me. The diamond sword, and it didn't die. He's our home. And there's a cow. He did say himself that two were free. I gave him a gift. Mm-hmm. He's making things. I want. Got the experience.
See, that sounds cool. I at least got some experience.
When he says look, he's got an amazing world. No, he just, disconnect, what? Got a little piece of poo. What? The piece of poo, God. What? This can't happen. Server is full. Yeah, no, it isn't. This isn't over, Upland. This isn't overplaying. This is not overplaying. This isn't over. Yes.
isn't over. Alright, survival game. Nice. What? If he's really available, then he'd actually, you know, be available. He keeps cheating. He keeps messing with my head. What's he doing? Yeah, this is a really special video celebrating our almost 150th episode. Oh well. I'll probably end it here. Bye, guys.